Hello, everybody, and welcome to Cheaper by the Dozen. This is a one-time record round that's being played in the latest Minecraft version, 1.12. In addition, we're playing with an all-new game mode using a new feature added in 1.12, limited crafting. In this game mode, certain items will not be craftable until a specific point in the game. For example, you won't be able to craft any iron armor until episode 2. Nether is off, Golden Head's heal 4 hearts, and Absorption is on. I don't want to bore everyone out of their minds during the intro, so just use /UHC at any time during the game for the more rest of the specifics. Now, here's Bobbytheturtle to introduce the teams.
Alright, over here on Cyan team, we have myself, Bobster, and Miles One Baseball.
Ew.
Over here, on blue team, we have Frost Breath, Balone,
yep.
And Chasmic.
Sorry, that was
on
rude.
This team, we have Cappy, Johnny Fairplay, and Dab Texel, aka Bipexel.
Here.
Over here on pink, we have C Money, Tohu, and Sir Please Stop. Playing on Sir Please. Over here on orange, we have Speedoshire, Lord Laylaps, and KOKe owner.
Section. I'm not Australian.
KOKe owner.
Over here on lime team, we have a Floozemaker, Rawkeyy, and Michael.
I have nothing to say.
And finally, we have purple team, which consists of Brodeo.
Hello.
ScribLur. And Dango 989. And we have a Spectator 99 King Zero right here. And without that, let's play Cheaper by the Dozen. Woo!
Free kill right there.
Free head.
You can choose your death of choice.
Wolf. Someone should have a wolf.
That's a good one.
If we find a name tag, we can rename a mob. That'll be fun.
Yeah.
That is if we can craft an anvil by then.
True. I think anvils might be episode 3. As well, I think that's actually what it is.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we're starting. Woohoo!
Yep.
Hey.
Oh, we're next to the wall.
Welcome. What was it? Cheaper by the dozen?
Cheaper by the dozen.
Cheaper by the dozen.
What the heck?
Dude, I miss 112 elves.
Throwback.
Yeah.
Kill this pig.
There are 21 people, is that what it is?
Yeah, 21 people, 3 teams of 7. Limited crafting. That's all I remember. It's too early.
So, episode 1, we can't craft shit.
Yeah.
Yep.
Praise. Not even iron armor.
Not even iron armor.
I am here to be carried once again.
The skeletons hurt.
Oh!
Yep.
Advancements are on.
Yeah, my only 1.12,
They're always on.
What's the word I'm thinking of? Fuck.
Experience?
Experience, yeah. Is the S&P that lasted a week.
Not even.
That's it.
Yeah, all 1.12 games have advancements.
Oh, yeah.
It was like throwback to when 1.8 came out.
Yeah, I know. Except for there's like 8 times as many.
Yeah. You want me to chill out? I don't even like.
Getting a classic old joke.
Why are you making an old joke, dude? Stone Age.
Made no old joke about me being from the Stone Age. Because it's hilarious. And original.
Oh, but if someone had the narrator on, that would have been so bad.
Oh,
narrator.
I forgot the worst thing about 1.12.
What?
You can't, like, shift-click things into your inventory.
Fuck, really?
Yeah, it's like, weird.
Why?
I don't know.
The seamless new game, okay?
The brand new game.
Help!
Take damage already.
Already?
No.
Well, that's not allowed. Apparently, one of my neighbors decided now is the time to play drums.
Ooh. Oh yeah.
So I should ask just him to robbing in my like coming from behind me.
Ask him to do the music for the intro. Yeah. Hey, lay down a spicy beat.
Well, we should really just be on the surface. There's really no point to just go down caving early.
Mm. Yeah.
It's true. Yeah, commentary is working today for me. My brain is just completely shut off now.
Well, if we want to, we could just get iron armor. Or get iron, sorry.
Yeah.
And then smelt it all up, and then as soon as Ep 2 starts, make the armor and just go hunt immediately.
That's probably a good idea. Just because, you know. Stupid.
Yeah.
Stupid.
Lord has to leave by like, probably the start of episode 5.
Episode 4.
Oh.
It would have been, you know, meetup if, like, we started on time, but.
Well, we were only like 25 minutes late.
Only 25. I mean, that's pretty early for most rounds. So.
Yeah.
Alright.
I could probably push it back a little bit further if I call a taxi. So.
Well, we can just play it by ear, and it's not. Yeah. It's really no big deal if you need to go. We'll take one for the team.
We will figure something out.
Yep.
Got this.
I mean, if we go fighting early. I think it's actually a good strat in general, just because we can't really do that much stuff caving. Yeah.
We'll let everyone else do the caving stuff for us.
Right.
Yeah.
You could just be like the frontliner for us and just take some damage.
I'll be there, deal like the two hearts that I'm going to deal. And then they kill me just, and while they're sorting through my loot.
Keep in mind how important shields are. Like, have you guys played a lot of 1.12 PvP?
No,
I
not
played
at all.
A little bit of 1.12 PvP, but a lot of it has been like, you know, reverted back to 1.8 stuff.
Right, right. So, well, I've played a lot of like adventure maps in 1.12, and also like a decent amount of PvP. But like shields are just so important.
Yeah.
Like,
the issue with bows though with shields is you can shoot around them. It's really weird and they're glitchy. So like you could be straight on with someone, they could shoot an arrow right into your shield, and you'll still take damage. So like for arrows it's not that bad, but it's mainly for melee, because I could sit here with my shield up and you could just keep left clicking me and it just wouldn't do damage.
Yeah,
right.
Can you make like iron axe?
Don't be afraid to just like pull out a frick shield.
Yeah,
axes are actually better for attacking shields, aren't they?
But yeah, because what axes will do is like even though you have to click really freaking slow, it makes people lower their shields.
Yeah. Let's go try to find a easy cave to get some easy iron.
Yeah, I mean, if you hear a mob, just...
Oh, yeah. Nope. Classic.
I mean, he killed it. That's good.
How much damage did he take for that?
Apples.
Two hearts.
Four apples. Wow. I've got four apples.
Same.
Hey, dude. I did it first. Please don't copy.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. I'll throw one out. Is that alright?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, there are wolves over here! Yes!
This is going to be the first video I upload to my channel where I'm not using the same resource pack in, like, years. Because I'm just using default.
We're using a beat of Lowe's one to make it look interesting.
Yeah, I actually saw that. It was super good.
Yeah. I'm using the smooth back just because it looks pretty.
Smooth back, huh?
Yeah.
I don't know if fire's on.
I would hope not.
What fire? Like fire
flame and fire are disabled, so really it's only like lava buckets, and I don't think high fire is going to be that big of a deal.
I hope not.
That's the only, like, super...
Oh, I got, problem. Exhumers Vanilla Tweaks as well.
Oh, yeah.
So that way, like, I have a transparent shield and low fire and...
I think B00s has a lower shield.
Nice.
Well... It just makes blocks nice look pretty as well, so... Oh, I see more cut down trees.
Okay, absorption's on.
It's on.
Dango okay. Must have found
a gap hole. He must have found a spawner, yeah.
Yeah.
So.
What is this?
Let us
move. I feel really stupid. I'm like being. Oh god, why was that lagging? Super cautious, like caving. I feel like I haven't played. Game in too long.
Okay.
I see Sea Money.
That team is actually like one of the better teams, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm kind of scared of that team. So I think Sea Money and Shilu have played a lot of 1.12.
Yeah,
well, Sea Money obviously hosts it. So.
I'm not gonna stick around too much. Oh. Here you go, man. Have a wall.
We don't need to stalk anyone, but if we can figure out the general area of where people are.
Do I give him one lever?
9.
I'm sure he'll find a cow.
Yeah, I mean, there's a horse. There was a horse right behind me.
Oh!
What?
Ooh.
GG!
Did he lag out?
Maybe. He hasn't respawned. Uh-oh.
Just scared. Alright.
That's unfortunate.
That
oh,
is.
Oh, I see, sir. I'm fighting everyone. But I'm on the
you
same
found
team.
Found that entire team. Now, is there a... TC.
Or steal apples.
Slash TL.
Oh, dude, give me your apples.
Oh god.
Oh?
Oh yeah, another thing, creepers.
Yeah.
Do so little damage when you have a shield out.
Oh yeah.
Like, please make sure you use a shield. It'll take like 2% if it's like in your face and you have a shield out.
Oh.
Oh, I can hear a zombie. This is not good.
Dude,
I found
I just...
23 iron in this cave.
Yeah, that's I've got 23 at the moment.
I just took like 7 apples from Sir. Yeah, I think apple rate's pretty high, but I mean, heh.
Alright, I might.
Do we want to go towards 0-0 or?
The parrots and the bats. I forgot the other thing.
I'm barely close already. Ish.
Mr. What?
Here, skeleton. Go away, please.
One more cows.
Let's turn off that. And actually, let's turn off the crafting recipe book.
Why would you turn that off, man? It makes it so easy to craft things.
That's... Oops.
Oh, dude, I totally see a jungle right now.
Really?
I'm gonna go get a parrot. See you later.
Temple would be cool, but be careful of mobs.
Yeah.
Turning night right now, I don't even really want to be on the surface.
Yeah.
It's just I want to move away from it. So, no.
That's fair enough.
We're heading to the jungle. My computer can handle it. Yeah.
You tame a parrot.
I feed it like a million seeds.
Seeds, yeah.
That's easy enough.
I'm going to guess that's probably where Frost started.
Oh.
Because he got that achievement so quickly. Oh, this is a great cave.
What's achievement?
Best friends forever.
Oh. Yeah, maybe.
Right,
maybe
it is turning night.
Bones. It is, yeah.
Or it is night.
It's scary.
Unicorns.
There are a lot of mobs here.
Oh, I found a blue parrot. No.
Oh.
Tweet.
Oh, is a green one? Not even the best colors.
Does he start? Tier. Does he make noise when enemies go to die?
Yeah, they mimic.
They imitate that, yeah.
Yeah.
And they, not Sirs here. Hello again.
They stalk.
Yeah. But no. That's a creeper. Uh-oh. Ow, I just got hit by a skeleton. Where'd that come from?
Yeah, they're like... People thought 1.8 skeletons were bad. They're like real bad.
1.8 skeletons are easy.
See or hear it.
Or 1.9 skeletons, sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah. I see the best kind of parrot. Nice. Let's see if I can quickly tame it. Five seeds or something. Usually it takes more than that, but... I tamed him!
Yay! Yay!
He's just gonna follow me around, I guess.
Yep.
Yeah, I've got some leather. Do you have any sugar cane, guys?
Nope.
No. I see some. I got some. And I've got some leather, so I can make a book.
Cool.
Needed.
Nice.
There's a lot of parrots in the
jungle. Looks like Garrett got respawned.
Did he?
Yeah.
I'm totally okay with that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Garrett's played about... maybe like an hour of Minecraft PvP. Maybe. I hear multiple spiders.
Yeah, I can hear a lot of spiders and zombies and all that.
Oh, I found a spider spawner.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
There are a lot of mobs in it, though.
There's the
oh no, that's a zombie spawn. That's a villager zombie.
Oh, well.
Oh.
So I'm gonna try to progress into it.
Yeah. Okay, that is a creeper. You can, like, you know, not be around me.
Should I grind this spider spawner?
I would say at least the string for each of us.
Yeah, at least the amount.
Alright.
Like, just a bow.
I would like to get to the chest.
I feel like I'm playing Minecraft here.
I'm right here.
I'm a little ways away. How do you do that? Is it TL?
TL.
And I've moved a bit.
Oh, no, maybe you didn't get respawned.
Oh.
Maybe.
Maybe it plays up with limited crafting.
Maybe. I just got blown up by a creeper next to me.
I found one. Oh, I got a bucket, guys. We're living.
Oh, yeah.
That's actually really good.
Okay, that's that's a skeleton. Do not want to deal with you.
On? I assume not. I have a saddle.
No, they're not.
Nice. Entertaining footage right here on my channel.
Yes, so.
I'm like digging around a cave trying to fight this skeleton.
Just running around trying to get away from people. And you run this way to get away from 00. Ooh. How long of the episode do we have left? 5 minutes.
Okay. This would be better because then I can actually make armor.
Yeah. Let's probably try to find a cave.
I can hear an Enderman as well.
Ooh. I mean, Enderpearls don't do damage, so...
Nope.
Oh boy. Yeah, I've got 9 strings so far. I'm actually gonna be grinding it now.
Okay. Yeah. Do what you want.
I haven't checked the second chest just cause there's...
Come on. Spiders. Nope. MLG block placements, stopping the skeleton from shooting me.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh god, no!
My dex was on 35!
That did 2 hearts of damage to me! When- oh, okay!
Oh, you're at 35. Chords!
there just was a hole in the top of my roof. Apparently.
Zombies jump on you.
Skeletons. And then I forgot that spam clicking wasn't a thing.
Well, then.
I'm just gonna, like, you know, hide around here until...
Yeah.
Might just staircase for a bit.
That sucks.
Probably a good idea.
It did, like, 2 hearts of damage, to me when it was in the same block as me.
Yeah, I know. They're super OP. They do a lot of damage.
Like, huh. I questioned the decision of not being able to make iron armor first episode.
Well, I think it would have been...
at least a shield would be nice. Like a shield. Ooh. Yeah. Right, I just need one more iron.
We can't make a shield, and I wasn't just lying to you.
Mm.
That would be really ironic. Well, I'm going to try it.
Well, someone gave out books earlier. So, that's why I haven't actually tried crafting it. come on, I need one more iron, so then I can have my shield as well.
Alright, let's see if shields actually work.
Yeah.
Nope.
Okay.
No, okay.
What wire level am I at? 27. People are getting a quite high hardware now.
Yeah.
I've got 17 string. I'm gonna get 18.
Nice. Okay.
Get power tubes at least.
Yep.
Yeah.
Right, breaking it. Right. I've got 19 string. That good?
Nice.
That's,
yeah,
that's
good.
Start smelting my stuff now.
At least, you know, I'm not the only low person in the game.
Oh. Nice. And people are only going to take more damage as the episode goes on.
Mm.
Well, my parrot's making creeper and zombie sets.
Fucking Cappy and Bidexel lost to teammates on 35. Oh.
Let's go find that team.
Good idea. Oh my, parrot's making creeper sounds. It's freaking scary. Yeah, I know what a creeper is. Like, it's making zombie sounds. Stop.
What the? Did they change the way you can craft a... Oh, I'm an idiot. I can't craft a bow yet.
Oh.
That would make sense.
This has usually worked before.
This has worked in every other version we played. Okay.
Well, I'm still one iron short, I just realized.
I've got enough for PvP stuff now.
Oh.
I've got enough for everything.
Well, easy. We're making a leather helmet. Because...
Oh, yeah. Oh, GG!
GG.
Well.
Rawkeyy says GG. Oh, you freak! Well, I'll be back in a second.
What? Okay.
Oi!
Someone, bye.